to redo. Well, the way I was falling towards the ground then, I honestly didn't think I was going to land that. I thought thought I was going to hit the ground and roll or something. So what's this? So that's for Trevor, right? Wait. Let's swap to Trevsky. Stops in street to check stocks. I knew people would run me over. Is that for real? Okay, just wiped it on the wall. I think this ambulance is here for you, Trev. You're a menace, dude. Menace to society. Okay, Canadian. Enjoy. Catch you next time. Let's put the rock station on. Whoa, who are all those people? It's a whole gang of them. Do you know what would be nice now? Some dust in the wind. It's going to be a bit of a trek to get to this mission, I think. Oh no! Oh yeah! Exactly as I planned it. Working as intended. Ooh, I know what I meant to show you guys. Has anybody seen... it's a game coming out on Steam Early Access. Let me have a quick look, guys. Early Access... coming soon. I was wondering if any of you guys had seen this and what you thought of it. It's called The Tree of Life. There you go. Check that out and tell me what you think, guys. It looks a bit like Reign of Kings. That's the kind of thing it's going for by the look of it. No coffee yet? I don't think I've ever had coffee. I don't think I've even tried it. I base my dislike for coffee off the smell. Yeah, I don't think I've ever actually tasted it though. The link is a Steam account scam. All your Steam items belong to me. Of course, remember, if you're sailing into the sunset and you sail fast enough, the sun never sets. Of course, fast enough in that instance would be approximately 850 miles an hour. He's gonna try and pit maneuver that guy. Let's go off road. You live for your coffee, Cole. Some people love it though. Like, some people enjoy coffee so much, it's like, you know, some people would go to like a snazzy restaurant for something really nice to eat. Some other people just enjoy, like, it's almost like, I guess, would you call it like barista coffee? Like you have gourmet food, you have like loads of different types of coffee as well. And I know my wife's parents love coffee. Can you hear this on the radio? It's talking about the mission that I just did. It must mean the shares have changed. The share prices. Seems like Settlers plus Reign of Kings. Yeah, that's a good way of putting it. But we need to go back to Reign of Kings as well at some point and check that out again. You've had four coffees today already. Do you drink it for like the kick viral or just because it's nice? I use like I have a pre-workout for the gym, which is where I get my kick. Take it in the morning and it lasts for a while. Oh, this is going to be the elderly couple who wanted me to go dumpster diving. Yeah, there he is. It's the old guy. Virtually naked. Okay, see you, Mamanu.
Yeah, I got you that stuff.
Oh, great.
Okay.
Mrs. Thorny.
I totally get that, Mamanu. Catch you next time.
And two lovely kiddies at home. We met online. It's nothing sexual.
Where is she?
Well, she's been trying to throw herself under celebs' wheels.
Well, she can throw herself under my wheels anytime.
Oh, funny joke.
Yeah.
That innuendo, though.
I would like you. Can I have a hug?
Okay. Yeah. Come here. Come here.
I've got a protruding hip. It's not a semi.
Believe what's happening.
What?
Only Al Di Napoli walking. He actually walks.
He walks among us.
Well, then what are you freaks waiting for?
Well,
it's not
story.
A semi. It's a protruding hip, apparently.
A lot of lies.
Stalking is not what I would call it.
Hey, Dustin.
The judge, I thought it was unfair.
I just swapped characters, Dustin, and when I swapped back to this character, for some reason, he was masturbating over a toilet. And then wiped it on a wall, but he had his shirt off as well for some reason. I don't know. I feel like he could have kept his shirt on for that.
Yes,
but I don't know, maybe it's sexier for him.
Exactly.
Jolly bad luck, and we were such fans.
Oh, you don't feel the caffeine anymore, Viral.
Yes, I know it was only...
Yeah, I used to have a pre-workout for the gym, which desensitized me to caffeine a lot.
If we could only get him somewhere private. Is it like that little lockup I know?
No problemo.
Look! There he is!
Oh shit, it's that crazy English bitch again!
Nigel, he remembers.
This guy's a lunatic, Dustin.
Pull the chariot! Jock, you drive!
Quick! He's getting away!
Come
Wait,
on,
Jock, am I chasing this guy down?
He's taking a left turn down the high street, Jock!
Chase Al Di Napoli.
We'll never get what? That deposit back!
We're just chasing him?
Imagine we might get a private audience with Al Di Napoli?
Only in my
wildest dream. He just ran someone over.
Night spent role playing in Mother's utility room. If only we'd known.
I loved
this guy's a sucky driver.
Oh, Nigel.
Ooh!
Do your Al Di Napoli
spoke too soon.
This is turban warfare, Mother.
Oh my God.
It's uncanny.
This car is so slow.
Oh poor Jock must think we're batty.
Oh,
don't be silly. I hear that behind his
Oh my God. Place,
he's remarkably right-wing.
One can but hope.
Hey, what's up, Dodger?
Conservative.
How you doing, dude?
Mrs. Thornhill. I love this country. What on earth will we feed the man?
I hadn't even thought of that.
What, are they trying to kidnap him? Like,
quinoa. Is that even how you say it?
They want to put him like a little dungeon or something.
Don't get flustered again, Nigel. Find out!
He's going into the car park.
The car park. No worries, mate.
Oh, I hope he likes us.
How could he not? This lockup you've prepared sounds just...
Oh!
Just be yourself, Mrs. Thornhill.
Oh, God!
Oh,
yes, passed!
Everything okay there, Earl Crazy Cakes?
My prostate has taken quite a beating.
Do you have to lower the tone?
Passed another insane jump stunt.
All those stunts you used to do.
And we saw you're up for governor of San Andreas.
This level of derangement? I'm impressed.
I think this guy's going to crash his own car, isn't he?
Is he going through the hospital?
Oh, my lord!
Hold on to your course.
Wait, what? Oh, my God. Why am I so bad at driving? Oh my god, that's awesome!
Through the window.
Oh, has it just opened up an insane stunt as well?
Bloody hell!
Oh, he got wrecked. Hey, what's up, Maz?
Would you like me to
I'm okay, Dodger, thanks. Not too bad at all.
To the trunk. Well, if you don't mind. Oh, come here, you! Come on! Come on, let me meet your biggest fan!
Huh? You're fucking crazy!
Oh, it's get out off!
You're good to
a true gentleman.
This is so exciting!
I love the way he's just laying into the guy. Even though he hasn't done anything to Trevor. Alright, that was kind of weird. That was a weird mission. Right. Need a car. This one will do nicely. Right, where to? I have a Trevor mission. What else do I have available? Ooh, should I check my stocks? My portfolio. Okay, that's better. That's better. Right, I'm gonna sell them all. Continue. Right, let's swap to Michael. Let's sell his. And then we'll do Franklin, but Franklin has another mission as well. Do the Trevor mission, Demon, will do. I think that's the second time I think it's caught Michael having like a bad dream or like a nightmare. Oh no, it could be the same one actually. I think that's the first time I might have seen the same one twice. Okay, phone, internet, money services, LCN, my portfolio. Oh yes, I made a million. Okay, nice, nearly 4 million now. So now we're swapping to Franklin. I'm not sure what mission he's got available. How was your meeting, Dustin?
Man, I'm drunk, but shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Okay, so Trevor, money, LCN, my portfolio. He made 880,000? 3.1 million. Every time I switch to Mike, he's engaged in grabbing his wife. I think they're still separated on mine. Oh, it's the Dom mission, which I need a helicopter for. Okay, let's do the Trevor mission then. Let's do it. Alright, let's mark this up. If I can hit 60% of the game done today, I'll be happy. That would be pleasing. So I really want to get stuck into the online, but I really want to get story mode finished off first. Do you think there's like a jump to be done here? Oh god. Yeah, there's a jump. What are we listening to? You're at 62% and you finished the story. Really? Did you not do any of the side stuff then, Demon? Hang on. If I go to my phone, I can find out what I'm at. Let's do a quick save. And then... I'm at 56.5%. Let's get some VHS tapes out. Watch some movies. I don't know really what you have to do though to actually hit 100. Like, do you have to do all of the insane stunts and find all of the secret letters and things to get 100%? Whoops. I'm not actually sure how much of the story I have left to go. I feel like the heists are escalating at the moment though, so perhaps it is all kind of building up to a crescendo, I guess. Maybe I have to do like all the tennis and the golf and all that kind of stuff as well. I wonder if you have to buy all the clothes, maybe. Yeah, I wonder if you have to do all that kind of stuff. Right.
I miss you already.
Next mission. Oh wait, you just said that. What are you doing here? Is his girlfriend back?
To greet your cousin. You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor. I thought we
haven't met her yet, right?
Please, just go and ruin somebody else's furnishings.
Who the F is that boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
What?
I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh?
I come in. I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah,
with she's
every
mad.
Executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking.
Oh, really, Demon? Ah, okay.
In the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? And look, Deborah, I love you and I love you too.
Can you imagine if they made a GTA movie? I know there's a GTA TV show coming out in the UK. Daniel Radcliffe is actually going to be in it. Mr. Harry Potter himself. But I think maybe it's a documentary film. A bit like The Social Network, but about GTA instead. But yeah, imagine if they did an actual GTA movie.
Boyd,
do you think that would work?
Can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays, you can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, you marry me?
I think he's going off the rails.
Floyd, I told you, I've got a career. I don't need this crap.
Yes.
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap. You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now. You and your weird friend.
Whoa, hey. My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
Weird offends him.
Could give a fuck what your fucking name is. I'm afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice.
What? Uh-oh. Oh my god.
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Oh my god.
Hey there, Wade. Did you meet Gebra?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives.
Do you think I can go in and look?
Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
Go to the strip club. Dress like this? Oh, you can't go in. Weird that they don't let you though. Like, what if they, what were we doing on the hide it? Hey, Topazki, what's up, man?
I could run in and get.
How was your weekend, dude?
I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No.
This guy sounds like somebody out of South Park.
Just Floyd, then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Boyd's trip.
Exactly.
Oh,
Boyd's trip.
Man, you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah.
Dustin, the storyline does make sense, but basically what you've got is three main guys, but each guy kind of has his own storyline, and then they intertwine at certain points.
Accident.
Yeah.
We've all been
that's the best
there.
Way to describe it, I think.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right?
So they overlap when they do jobs together,
okay.
And things.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Kronik and...
Daisy
and
Bell.
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was...
Oh, nice, Topazki. When did you start the new job, then?
And then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends,
a super well-paid job.
Cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me. Look, this is...
Horny girls. Adults only. Pilots, get your pilot's license. Save cars by parking in the bays at the side of the strip club.
Floyd is going to meet us at strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that.
14th of May, Topazki. Cool. I think that's my 1 year streamiversary as well.
Where?
But yeah, my weekend was good though, Topazki.
Right here.
Yeah, cut up on a bit of sleep and stuff.
Yeah, now I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two. You two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long
as if you would ever get in covered in blood.
Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Mm-hmm. Through there.
To the right.
Thank you.
So who owns this then? Who's he come here to see?
Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Okay, that was weird. Yeah, exactly, Dustin, yeah. Alright, we're back at Michael's place now.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Oh, the depository.
Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentleman's Club.
Alright, message Franklin.
So, Trevor's got his own business now. Mission passed, hang 10. Continue. Right, what have we got on radar? We have a mystery for Trevor. That's a mission with Trevor, but for Michael. So, can I... Let's go back to Trevor. The big one demon, yeah, that's what I thought. That's normal in a strip club. What, to go in with blood on your face? I don't think so. I mean, it's been a while since I've been to a strip club, since I was in university. You wouldn't have got in the place I went to like that. 48-hour stream plan, Topazki. I'm going to try and do a 24-hour stream on the Friday. I think the 14th is my streamiversary, but it's a Thursday, I think. So I'm going to try and... I'm going to try and do the stream the day after on the 15th. That's the plan, at least.
Whenever I try and leave, they give me another dance.
Where's the way out?
If you like me now, you'll love me in the back.
Whoa, that was a woman?
Oh
Can we stop by Gebert's place?
Oh, you're on the Russian border, Dustin. I see what you mean. Actually, speaking of Russian, has anybody... I guess if you're in the UK, you might have seen it. It's a documentary about Russia. I forget what it's called, though. It's like... I don't know. But it's showing you, like, all the racism and the homophobia and all the things like that in Russia. It's kind of scary. It's worth checking out. It's really well done. It's hosted or presented by Reggie Yates. And it doesn't help that he's black. Yeah, it's not very well accepted over there. It's well worth a watch, though. I don't know if you guys can get, like, BBC iPlayer in the US to watch UK TV shows, but if you can, it's I forget what it's called, though. Russia Uncut or something, or Russia Exposed or something like that. Well worth a watch. Made by Latvians, it is about Molotov Ribbentrop. What's that? Or who's that? Is it a person?
That was entirely your fault.
I haven't watched TV in 10 plus years. Yeah, I don't watch a lot of TV. I usually... I'm very picky about what I watch on TV. Unless, of course, spending some time with my wife before work and she wants to watch something like, I don't know, a silly soap opera or something. Oh. The Pact. It begins with the Pact made by Russians and Nazis before World War II. I've never heard of it. I'll have to have a look. Okay, I have no idea what this mission is going to be. I think it's like a Strangers and Freaks mission.
You look like a man who knows what he wants. Hey.
Who's this guy?
Hey, thing. Nice house, isn't it?
Is this going to end up my house?
I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay?
Who is this guy? He looks a bit like the FIB guy.
I'm not sure about that.
How about you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman. You want a bouncy bouncy? Josh. Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never
heard. Well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the check?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now,
what does he want me to do?
Lenny Avery. He was my best friend.
I think he's obviously been double-crossed or something.
He has taken all of my clients.
They marched together, if you do not know. They basically were mates before all the two Russians helped the Nazis.
Take out
really?
All of his for sale signs.
This is basic knowledge here.
She's worth it, man.
It might be for you, Dustin, but, you know, over here,
time is money. Every minute that you're with me, Avery is closing.
We get taught about World War One and World War Two and things like that, but only what's really relevant to us, I guess. If that makes sense. All those fast cars. Yeah, but the Russian side of things wasn't really relevant, I guess, to us. So we didn't really learn about that kind of thing. How do I find all the signs? Avery has a website. Oh my god. So, what, I have to look at the website to find the signs? Oh, wow. Get directions. Oh my god, so I've marked it up on my GPS and I have to go around destroying all of the for sale signs? Alright, I'll do one and then I'll do the others off stream probably. Finch actually fought against Russian invasion. IRA were buying guns from Germany in World War One. IRA's, I'm not sure what it's Irish Republican Army, I think, or something like that. Yeah, it does, I mean, it probably still exists in some form these days, but once upon a time, like, they used to bomb, places and things, and yeah, when I was a kid and I lived in London, there were bomb threats all the time from the IRA. Listen to stoner music. Yeah, it's not what it's not what it once was these days. How do I what does a for sale sign look like then? It's a speed limit sign. Ah. I think I can punch it.
Oh wow.
Yes, you can. Alright, so that's another little side mission I can do. Trevor has a mission here. What else have we got? Franklin has two missions, though. Why would he have two? Let's change to Franklin. IRA's still there. They have not gone away at all. I guess their methods have changed, maybe. Smoke shop. Yeah, I've got a friend who I play football with on a Sunday, and he's a police officer, and he was offered a job like to transfer to Ireland to work there as a police officer, and he was basically informed that he would be given a fake name. And like he would be given a house to live in and a car, and all of his kids would obviously have fake names and things like that, because at the drop of a hat, like if anybody ever found out that he was a police officer and where he lived, he would have to move house immediately, like to another town and things like that. And so for the safety of his family, obviously he rejected the job, but yeah. But I guess the IRA was probably a threat as well and things. Yeah, kind of scary. Alright, there's got to be a ramp around here. Let's see if there's anything up here. Okay then, maybe not. Right. I'm gonna do this last mission, guys. Last mission for me, because my wife's gonna be home soon. And I need something to eat. Well, if this is a short one, then I'll do another one. I think this might be like another heist, though. Or maybe it could be the planning for the heist. Is it in there? Oh, it's not in there. Through the front door? Nope. Is it on the roof? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, it's in the strip club. Haha, okay. I didn't realize this was a strip club.
My boy Frank, good to see you.
I have no idea who that guy is. It's got busy in here all of a sudden.
Cousin Floyd says strip clubs objectify women.
He's still going. The cost of a dance is $40. Oh God. Which way am I supposed to go?
You want to go in the back, sugar? You asshole. You want to go private, honey?
You want to dance or what? Premium lounge. Oh, I can go through. Ah, this looks right. Ah. This is where they get changed. It's a snake. Hey baby. We got in here. Oh God. I don't want to go on the stage.
I have changed my ways, all right? Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family. Me, I'm just going
to
live here.
All I have to say about Finland and World 2 is Simo Haiha? Who's that?
Out of prison,
beast of a man. Who is it, Viral?
Happy.
So how'd you come by this place anyway?
Had it for ages.
So you must know Leon. The old manager.
Leon? No.
Yeah, whatever, man.
How did he take What's over the place? I thought there'd have been a mission involved with that.
Is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys, though, too. So, anyway. We robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing and one thing only.
The big one.
I reckon they could make a movie out of this game.
The big one!
What is the big one?
The Union Depository. Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kind of
200
Sam.
Million.
We'll spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we live through the attempt. But it'll be my, our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there.
The big one.
And find some gainful employment. This way. Let's go.
I take it this one's... Found Leon. Found him.
Come in, you there? Alright, we're on a strict schedule. And there's a couple of armored cars on a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at
right.
approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point. So we're going to his airfield in Blaine County and then
oh.
back in his chopper to intercept. Michael Franklin.
Oh no, there's gonna be flying involved. No.
Hey, we taking the temperature?
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe.
All right.
Is this the bank?
Yeah,
like Union Depository.
Security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas. Clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, okay. I've heard of him, Viral.
Man,
yeah, I've heard of him.
The door's easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground. That's hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Sounds like the kind of thing they would already have made a movie about.
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group.
Why is it saying swap to Trevor?
Oh, sorry, there's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime, but not now.
Look, girl,
white again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
So armed security.
One motherfucker on our national fucking reserves.
Yeah, huh? Maybe we really are broke. Trevor, how are you doing?
Is that like?
Well,
I love the movie Sniper. You know, Enemy at the Gates. I think it's called, or something like that.
Like clockwork.
Wasn't that Is that the Jude Law one, or is that the Owen Wilson one?
Job before.
Owen Wilson was behind Enemy Lines, I think, wasn't
it? To Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's
I think Jude was it Jude Law that was Enemy at the Gates?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
I need to talk to Michael about it.
Oh, fuck! Shit! I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
So we're heading to the airfield. I get the feeling that this mission is going to be absolutely nuts. I'm sure I've seen those three guys on their bikes in that exact same spot before. Okay, what are you going to have me flying this time? Get in the helicopter.
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule.
Oh
Wes.
No.
Come on.
2:13:30. We have 2 hours before we need to be in Marietta Heights.
Fly to Marietta Heights. Okay.
Mike's observations fit with your scheme so far.
Is that a...
Careful not to get too close to the prison.
That's a prison.
We'll trip an alarm. Good point. Don't want him jumpy for the breakout.
Oh no.
You are in restricted airspace. Divert your course or you will be shot down.
I'm sorry.
It's quiet enough that
he told me too late.
Going to get picked up immediately. What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from
I love Jude Law in the
and it's never been hit.
The Sherlock Holmes movies.
Those guys must get bored. They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax.
I'm surprised they haven't done another one of those yet. You know, Robert Downey Jr. and Jude Law.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of? Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people...
Getting the hang of this flying business. I think landing is the biggest issue. Is that a racetrack? That was a racetrack,
they
wasn't
do,
it?
So we'd have to hit it twice, once to distract them, and once to get it done.
You're gonna find someone willing to get caught hitting a super bank just as a distraction?
I was thinking, Michael, it might appeal to his ego.
Oh, what am I saying? We got the perfect guy for it.
Perfect guy? Well, I get the feeling that they're all gonna, like, backstab each other here. You love this heist, demon?
We need to stay with them and find a place.
Press R to see Lester's footage.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it,
I was gonna say, what the hell I was supposed to be doing? There was nothing on my radar. Jude is a dude? Jude Law? Yeah, Jude is a dude. Jude Law's a dude, anyway.
We have a visual on the convoy.
Keep with them, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do. We're mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay with them.
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
I wonder how you, like... I keep forgetting that, like, pushing up on the... Like, pushing W makes the chopper go higher.
What about here for the job?
There.
Under one of the bridges. It's en route and we'll have plenty of cover.
Oh, there's a ramp on the roof there.
There's a number of get-outs, and we'd be compromised if they were...
Woo!
Driven on the road into the
woo!
With the right equipment, we'd haul them up the side. A central station is monitoring the car's positions. If the GPS tracker reads it's down there in the channel, we'll have red flags all over the place.
I thought Jude was a woman. No, Jude Law's most certainly a dude. Big question, Andrew, are you going to take the gold or get them to give you it? Wait, spoiler, dude? Oh shit, where did they go? Dude!
I've lost sight of them!
The spoilerino!
Don't worry, it's a straight road. They'll come out the other side.
Demon!
Meet them at the other end.
Wait.
I was hoping they'd come through here. This tunnel would work for a switch. They go in, you come out.
Where did they go? Did they come out there?
Okay, they'll be back out in the open
there
now.
We go.
It'll have to be a quick turnaround, but you can hijack the trucks in there.
I'm picking up the cars. Right on time.
Oh god, I lost them. Okay, that was lucky.
Hey, I was expecting you.
The world is massive, Dustin. The city is huge.
Alright. Onion 86 in the building.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro tunnel around here. Take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking
around the building,
asshole.
Looking for a construction site. Man. The controls are so stupid. The helicopter. Surely there was an easier way to do this. Okay, so yeah, I probably should be, like, dead right about now. Hover near the construction entrance. How low do I need to go?
Just hold the chopper here. You can do that, right? Look steady enough on that bedrock. Lots of clear space. Steady now. Get back to the hole. We don't have everything we need.
Okay.
Okay, nearly done. I think I've got everything I need to make some plans.
No! No! Go up! Oh god.
Providing either of these ways into the bank works, the armored cars are the big hole in the ground. How are we gonna get the metal out? That's the 20% of $200 million question.
There's an easier... Should I try the controller?
We'll bring out the gold in them. Simple. You won't even have to fire a shot. to. This is the time.
Sounds hopeful to me.
Okay.
Backup plan.
The pad doesn't seem any easier to me.
To carry the weight, but we need another one to match.
Easy enough to get.
If we're using it for the job, would you consider taking your name off the side?
You think I'm taking down the Union Depository and anything other?
Oh, there's like a theater there as well. Do you know what though? Considering the world in this game is so big, there seems to be so much of it that you don't even get taken to in missions and things. Like, so much of it seems to just have gone to waste. I guess maybe that's what the online mode is for, that kind of thing. Dinner time, Dustin. Enjoy, dude. Yeah, I think I'll probably save the heist for tomorrow. I think I can actually swap to Michael. I don't really need to be. Should we let Trevor, like, land it on his own? Can I do that? Like, I've seen a racing circuit. I've seen, like, an amphitheater. And they're both, like, massive places that we've never been taken to in the game. The prison as well.
A guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Ah, yeah, Trevor will get it done.
And Willie? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
Hey, you ain't done too good of a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah, well, I ain't pissed off hillbillies. Bikers, a Mexican gang, some Chinese gangsters, and a private army. Okay?
I don't know. I think I would be tempted to betray Trevor, but not Franklin.
Just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family, man. You know what? I met Amanda, and I know who scares me the most.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Yankton back in the day, anyway?
This. So Brad was at the robbery at the beginning of the game, I think.
On the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
Fuck it, I'm gonna ask Trevor.
Don't ask Trevor.
Shit, man, you sound shady, dawg. Real shady.
We'll talk, all right? Just later.
Catch you later, Franklin.
I'm getting paid taxpayer dollars to pretend I'm a hot girl.
Alright, holla at me.
Hey,
my wife says it's changed.
Oh. I don't know how I managed that. I just skipped the text. That was weird. Expand. Tunnel flight. Was I supposed to go into the tunnel? Oh, this song. What's this? I think that's the old couple again, right? Like, one of those bonus missions? I still haven't had a single mission from this. What's the deal? A car scrapyard. How do I get missions from these things, guys? Does anybody know? I'll show you where that letter was, Demon.
I got the tracks you need to make it through a great night.
I'm gonna go over there and see if there's a mission to be had, to be gained, to be done. I feel like getting Guitar Hero out just so I can play this song. And Sweet Child of Mine. Oh, dude. I got texts from them about the place getting robbed a lot. I don't think I've ever had a message from them. What happens when you do the mission, though, Demon? Like, does it increase the amount of money that you earn from it? Or... I don't know. I guess, like... What is the reward for defending it?
Two evolved some ears.
What the? Did I just hit somebody? Is that a rabbit? I think he was talking to the rabbit. Yo. Oh, here we go. Owned properties have requested your assistance. The yard's under attack. It's those bikers again. They're gonna take everything. That was weird. Never heard of this song. Yes, that's bad, dude. No way. This song is amazing. It's really hard to play it on Guitar Hero as well. Oh, it went off because I'm going to have to kill some people. Where's the bad dudes at? Wait, are they in the van? Oh no. Is that them? I guess that's them, right? Let's see if I can get an angle. I want to go one shot, two dead. Oh, you banned demon? No, don't worry, dude. It's cool. Here we go. Oh! That was nearly awesome. I am in so much trouble right now. I put my gun away again. Somebody, there he is. Somebody's run up the road. Is he still alive? Not anymore. I'm gonna take you down, fucker. Oh. Jesus. Only got popular again after South Park and Guitar Hero, yeah. It's an old song, but it's cool. About time somebody taught those sons of bitches a lesson. So, I don't understand, like, what happened. Like, what was the reward for that? Any guns? Guess it disappeared. Oh yeah, Demon, the letter I was telling you about is, or was, maybe it's this one. Yeah, this is it. It was in here. Yeah, it's like a half-destroyed bus, and it was like right there. The secret letter thing. Right, cool. Oh well, that was the first mission. I don't know what the result of that was though. Dialogue, notifications. No, it doesn't say like that it's being increased at all. Pass. Alright guys, I'm gonna make a move. That is 5 hours exactly. So that's what I aim to do each day. How did we do for follows today? GTA has really not been good, has it, for like growing the stream. Let's have a look. We got 4 follows. It's not bad for GTA. That is not bad at all. Gone are the days where we get like 50 follows, guys. But yeah, I'm gonna make a move, guys. Wife will be home soon. I'm gonna grab something to eat, spend some time with my wife, and then if I can tonight, I might come back on and stream an early access game called Hardland. It's a nice little game. Something that it's a beautiful game as well. Like, it's so good looking that people are saying that it's more demanding on their computer than things like GTA. So yeah, I might come back and play that one a little bit later on. So thanks for hanging out, guys. Cole, you know what, I'm gonna sort your photo right now with the chocobo, and I will send it to you on Twitter. All right, I'll sort that out right now. But yeah, I'll catch the rest of you probably tomorrow, maybe later tonight. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, I'll play us out with some Monster Cat for now, which is there. And I will catch you tomorrow, guys. Have a good one.